Traditionally, the agogo bells were made from coconuts or seeds. Now they are generally made from metal. The agogo. The origin of the word agogo is Yoruba, and it means bell. It also known as gan, that means time or clock. It went to Brazil with the slaves brought from Africa. Many instruments, specifically percussion, were brought from the African continent to the Latin American and the Caribbean during slavery time.